made a brand new reaction video. This time we are reacting to a song I told you I was going to do. The gameplay at E3 that dropped for Jump Forces, Jump Force. Because you guys know, maybe I don't know much about my anime, especially Shonen Jump, but you have a lot of hard to bleed to all that shit. So yeah, my day is reset. You guys saw me streaming DMC earlier today. If you were there, kudos, hope you enjoyed the stream. I'm thinking about actually streaming again today, Infamous First Light, because I actually think I'm not going to be Let's Play, because it's going to be like, it's like a little small, but I think it's like, what, 4 hours long, I think the expansion is. But yeah, I'm going to play it, and also give you guys my thoughts on the press conference of Jake, of, you know, KSI, Denji versus Jake and Logan Paul, and who I thought might bank. I am, so I will also be releasing my E3 predict, my E3 reaction videos, you know, my Monday Night reactions, you know, all that shit. So yeah, and I was dropping the three movies I had. I already recorded of Hereditary, Ocean's 8, and Incredibles 2. So yeah, expect those videos dropping sometime over the week. This week's gonna be busy. So yeah, let us begin. Very much excited. I've seen bits and pieces of gameplay. It looks pretty cool. Well, let's see.
Right now we're joined by Koji Nakajima from the Bandai Namco, along with his translator, Mikey Mack, to show off Jump Force. This is a game we've known about for, I don't know, like an hour and a half now or something? You just revealed it?
Luffy.
Hi. What is this game? Please give us the description.
This game looks amazing. Like, this game, the graphic looks sick.
So this is featuring, I'm not sure if it's the Shonen Jump. It's, of course, they have franchises like the world famous Dragon Ball, One Piece, and Naruto. Just kidding. Yeah. Just a few. And it's the 50th anniversary, so this game is kind of a celebration of that.
Naruto go in Sage Mode!
You take Goku, take Naruto, you take Luffy and put them in one place. What do you think is going to happen? This looks like fan fiction in the game. Like, people are, this looks like you read the internet's mind and put this into a into an incredibly realistic game, too. They're fighting on Earth, is that right?
This game better have a dub. It is Shonen Jump, so I think we might actually get an English dub for this game. I hope to God we do.
So yes, this does take place in the world as we know it. So on the show floor, you're going to see the stages very familiar.
And now what are we in? What is this? Antarctica?
These characters have shown up in fighting games before. Naruto and Goku are no stranger to being in fighting games. Mechanically, which, like, how would you describe this as a fighting game?
This game looks great. Like, I'm definitely going to enjoy it. Like, I really want this game.
So this is going to be more like a 3-on-3 action fighting game is how I describe it. Okay, great. Now obviously we've got One Piece and we've got Naruto and we've got Dragon Ball and there's a little tease of Death Note at the end there.
Oh yeah, and we've committed, it's been confirmed Light is not playable. Can I expect that to happen? Because how the fuck are you going to make one playable? He's hoping as hell that Death Note's going to be, right? He needs a Death Note with like, a light speed. Yeah, and my man Sasuke. My boy Sasuke, and you got Zoro, One Piece.
I think we can safely say you've just scratched the surface of the iceberg, and there's going to be a lot of news to come, so please stay tuned.
Better be Bleach. And then my boy Ichigo in there. Heralog is definitely going to be in the game. Black Sword will probably also be in the game. I highly doubt they're going to add any, like, you know, non-Shonen Jump characters. Kaneki from GG, even though it is Shueisha Young Jump, it's not Shonen Jump. So I doubt you're going to see Kaneki in there. I mean, I'm game if Kaneki's in the game, cool. I would love to play Kaneki, but I ain't bet money on that. Better be in this game too. I want my man Jotaro, I want Dio, I want Joseph, I want fucking get the Pillar Man in there. I want Jotaro the barely. Jotaro and Dio are like the one two characters from Jotaro I need. Jotaro and Dio. You get those two good. Light's actually like the main villain, and then it's like getting freeze on there, and then get ice in with Mara. Otherwise, they'd be out of Shigaraki, you're all full of work together to beat these guys.
And of course, the plot thickens when we get a little tease of Death Note there at the end. They're going to be involved in the storyline in some form or another, which I can't go into too much detail today. But
some of them are giving me some J-Star vibes, but it looks like they're like improving the fighting.
Now, obviously, these are characters who have varying degrees of superpowers. How did you go about sort of balancing the different abilities? Because we've got Frieza and Goku here, and I'm happy pulling up planets here and there. Well, that is actually a big challenge for us, even as we are developing the game currently. And of course, this being a fighting game, if it's unbalanced, it's going to completely ruin the experience for some players who like a certain character or a certain franchise. So we are paying.
Which means Saitama Pong will beat the game because anything you do with him, he'll be OP. Because of how big of a he is in the show, he'll win every match. Unless he just doesn't draw a punch. But if you don't have him defeating one punch, everyone's gonna be like, oh, it's not real Saitama, why is he so weak? Or why can these guys all survive serious punch when nobody could beat one punch? Like, I don't know if they're gonna put Saitama in the game, they might, and we'll just have to stick with it and not beat him. I don't know if they're gonna put Saitama in the game. I mean, if they do, cool. But I just want to curious how they're gonna do it. They're gonna like have just one punch everyone? Just like he does in the anime and the manga?
We are dealing with a game where superheroes are omnipresent, so I think you can kind of imagine we're not just going to be knocking over benches or lampposts, there's going to be buildings going down, so it's going to be a lot.
Yeah, like Man of Steel, and everyone was bitching about that, so I can't wait to see people bitch about this game. Oh wait, they're not, because why are they?
Probably been around your whole life, yeah.
Man of Steel destroys shit, everyone loses their shit, everyone, anything else does it, nobody cares. Why?
Confirming or denying any characters from the roster, is there a personal favorite?
It's like, what the hell are they saying?
Yes. Yeah, I want to know, like, I mean, if you're going to, I don't know, if you're going to throw, like, Prince of Tennis or Food Wars in there, it would be interesting to see how they adapt.
How the hell are you going to put Saitama? How are you going to put Soma in there? What, are you going to use knives? Is it going to defeat everyone with food at time? No, I would actually want to see that. Why isn't the dude asking about Bleach? Ask about Bleach! Come on, man! Bleach! Tell me Bleach is in the game! I mean, I'm sure it is. I mean, it is part of the big three.
Quite a stretch to have a Prince of Tennis join the roster in a fighting game like this one, but the keyword here is going to be Hero. So, I mean, look at the roster that Jump has and match with Hero. Kind of let your imagination go wild. And is this going to be a PS4 and Xbox One?
Okay, so yeah, I was wondering, like, is there actually something for PS4? Because I haven't really said anything.
This game looks amazing. I can't wait to play it.
ただ、今、現在、ぜひ開発をしておりまして、できるだけ、パフォーマンスを高めて、皆さんに美しいバトルゲームを楽しんでいただけるように、今、開発スタッフと一緒に頑張っています
。Yes, we can look forward to some specific improvement, but right now we're really just getting foundation of the game. And so performance is a big key for us in development. Alright, and the big question that I'm sure everyone's asking is, will it be available on Switch? Are there any plans for that down the road? So, I mean, completely off the record, full disclosure here, we're kind of at our bandwidth with the PS4, PC, and Xbox versions at the moment.
In other words, they got their hands full, so no, there's no Switch version. So, you Nintendo fuck? Fuck you. Go buy a PS4. It's better anyway.
I don't think there's going to be too much of a wait until our next reveal, so...
Would it be, probably would it be a Jump Fest up, Jump Fest already happened this year?
Dragon Ball Fighters on the same
I don't think it has, so we'll probably, they'll probably announce, you know, Garwalk, Black Clover, hopefully Bleach. Bleach better be in the game, or else I'm going to be serious with this. Don't you dare disrespect Kubo like that, Shuri, don't you dare disrespect him like that.
そうですね、ただ、なんか明確にお答えすることはできないんですが、やはり今回発表させていただいて、すごい発表いただいているので、やっぱりそのお客様をお待たせして下がっちゃうので、その熱量のままどんどん新しい情報というのを皆さんにお知らせしたいと考えています。
Well, of course, we are being very mindful of the community and the fans' reaction, and judging from how everyone responded at the conference you just saw.I think it's safe to say that people are really hungry, so of course we are listening to that as we decide our marketing roadmap.
Great, well, we're all dying to hear more. Is there any one last thing you want to add here before we wrap this up?
そうですね、やはり、今回このゲームが実現したというところは、やはり日本にある週刊少年ジャンプがアニバーサリーイヤーというところでもあるので、ぜひ、このゲームを通して皆さんに日本にすごい漫画雑誌やジャンプがあるというところを知ってもらいたいですし、今までにない現実と作品世界が融合した表現というところを今回売りにしているので、リアルに表現されたカメハメハとか、リアルに表現された
打線。おー、ナルトスライディングフリーザー Sick!
So I am still kind of at all that this game came to fruition myself, but having said that, I think it's one of the first times the Jump universe and reality have merged in the way that they did. So I think one thing to pay attention and close note of is the sort of form of expression of these characters and how we kind of translated them into a more realistic version of themselves. So just try to think of, you know, realistic Kamehameha and how that might look, or just Luffy in a more realistic form.
Awesome. Well, this is very exciting. I'm dying to know more about Jump Force. I want to see this full roster. It looks insane. There's so much more to come, but right now we've got to take a break. When we get back, let's get weird with We Happy Few, and later on we will reveal our picks for Game of the Show Day 2 at E3 2018.
All right. Okay, guys, so we got some news. We know that there is no Switch version. I gotta say, this game looks amazing. I can't wait to play it. Goku, the whole crew looks amazing. I can't say much more. This game looks great. I'm looking forward to playing. I'm just hoping to God Bleach is in here. I know it is because, you know, it's Bleach. It is part of the big three. And I don't think Shueisha will disrespect Kubo like that. But you never know. I hope they already announced like a Jump Festa this year, that if it hasn't already happened. So, you know, probably get that. They'll probably announce Hirawaka, you know, Black Clover, JoJo, maybe. I hope JoJo's in there. I mean, Part 5 did get announced in anime. So, you know, there's that. So, you know, they might announce, like, hey, here's Jotaro and Dio. Make memes! But yeah, not much more I can say than otherwise. I'm hyped. So, looking forward to seeing this game in action more and, you know, getting more characters announced. And, of course, seeing the game actually get released and I get my hands on it. So yes, hope you guys enjoy the video. If you like it, subscribe if you're new. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, if you like, and don't you ask for more. As always, come back for more. See you guys next time.